the EST of WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
When it comes to WrestleMania, Bianca truly is the EST.
Her very first WrestleMania, she competed in the main event and won the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And had a heck of a follow-up the next year, defeating the man, Becky Lynch, for the Raw Women's title.
Listen to this ovation. The WWE Universe loves cheering on the EST.
Well, come on. Her energy is just infectious. I see Graves even dancing over there.
I'm not sure I call that dancing.
And here comes the man.
And from Dublin, Ireland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Becky Lynch!
Becky Lynch went from the pre-show at WrestleMania 34 to winning the main event of WrestleMania a year later.
Won both the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championship that night on the grandest stage.
By the company they keep, and Ripley is in company with true evil.
No. Ripley is simply realizing what it takes to reach the top. A complete disregard for the rules. A complete lack of morality.
The nightmare is real. It just got a lot more frightening.
Ready to torment yet another victim.
What's the matter over there, Saxton? You feeling a little squeamish?
A little uncomfortable.
Here comes the queen, Charlotte Flair.
A woman who has truly done it all in WWE.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
Well, Corey, I'm sure you would agree that no one makes quite an entrance like Charlotte Flair.
I completely agree, Saxton, because every time she's in the ring, it is a spectacle to behold.
Charlotte Flair competed in the first women's match to main event WrestleMania and takes pride in always controlling the situation around her.
There is no one better in the big moment than Charlotte Flair.
Go for
as physically dominant as any superstar we have ever seen.
Charlotte is always happy to send a message inside the ropes.
And each step furthers her legacy.
Hey, you can't deny the greatness of Charlotte Flair. She always finds a way to handle her business.
And she shows why she's the most ruthless and dominant woman in sports entertainment history.
Always guaranteed to have a vicious plan of attack.
Most are playing checkers, while the queen is a grandmaster at chess.
Toronto, Ontario, Canada.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match. Make way for the evil genius of the sky.
And an evil genius who is now in control.
And representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky.
Io Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Now, here in WWE, Io's continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
Io Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but Io's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley.
A childhood dream to be on the grandest stage.
Well, I don't see the same Bayley who used to write school papers about her dreams in this moment.
That's because this Bayley inspires a generation. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Here comes the Queen of Extreme.
And their opponent, from Sanford, North Carolina, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Lita.
A true fearless daredevil, the Hall of Famer herself, Lita.
Haley, a couple of women have held the original Women's Championship more than Lita. And Lita can still compete at a level to overtake them, I guarantee you.
Without question, as much as Lita has accomplished in our industry, she has not missed a beat.
The ring is tacked as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven losers and one very beat-up winner.
This is almost like a seven-on-one handicap match.
It depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. Some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Boom, German suplex.
Jay changes the direction of that one. Right through the ground. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Broken up. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Into the ring now. Out of the ring, what's next? And they just bust it on an impactful maneuver. And a well-executed move we just saw there. The following slam. And a sidewalk slam. The fatigue is setting in for her. Backdrop suplex. Nice first off the knee.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Look at this crowd! And it's coming out!
himself.
Becky lands, hooks her up. Becky's manhandle slam. And that could do it, Charlotte. Bianca
resiliency.
dramatically slow your movement down.
Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
And Bianca's pushing through and keeping herself in this matchup.
Now Becky's showing off that toughness, but for how much longer?
She's in it over again.
This win is going to have them on a high for quite some time, I have to believe.
Winning's great, Saxton, but they have...